Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Stellaris as Grotty, Herald of Death. So, let's continue our war against whom? Nrani Sarkor. Yeah, I remember. Our army is here, or our navy is here. Someone's here. Are you getting reinforcements? No, you are moving to Terrabellum. Why are we moving here? Oh yeah, because we want to... Oh yeah, I remember! We want to repair this. Those ships. Oh, speed free. Do we need reinforcements?
Construction complete.
Oh no, we still have only corvettes, right? Technology. Yeah, we are now researching destroyers. We have traced unusual electromagnetic radiation emanating from Iblira 3 to a secret subterranean bunker hiding a mega computer the size of a battleship. Our researchers suspect that it may have been there for several thousand years, hard at work solving a single very complex problem, the nature of which still eludes us. When the crew attempted to interact with the computer, they discovered that the facility, which had appeared both abandoned and unguarded, was in fact operated by security AI. The AI's purpose of which seems to be frying its visitors alive. As the crew defeated the AI, it broadcasted a message to an unknown recipient. Computer that has... Okay, we can scrap it. We will get 100 alloys. That's not that much, and some rare resources. Use it to boost our own research. This requires that we keep the AI maintaining facility offline and will cause the computer breakdown within a foreseeable future. Monthly engineering research plus 10%. Only engineering research? It would be everything. 200 influence. We had better not disturb it. Yeah, you know what? Let's do that. Let's get influence. Like 10, what was it? Engineering research, 10% engineering research. It's not that great. If you would get research for everything, then I would probably say yes. What research do we really need? Let's go with engineering. Yeah, let's take this. Oh, that's transport. You move here. Oh, you are being repaired. Yeah, continue with that. And when this corvette will be repaired, we gonna jump here. Okay, let's move to Kornagi. Minus 15. What's next? What are we gonna take next? 5 energy credits. Oh, Nashir, and there is that gateway. You know what? Yeah, we're gonna take Nashira next. 53 days, we can research this anomaly, no problem. Construction ship, you are here in Khan. You are in Aslund. Okay, no problem, continue with your orders there. Oh, construction ship, you are done. Oh, yeah, definitely let's move here, let's build outpost in Bellatrix. Diamond in the rough. After the study of Iblira 8 has concluded, science officer also reports that they have found the planet to be unusually rich in minerals. This discovery was made possible in a large part thanks to certain member of the ISS Dig Dig crew. Also praises the protege highly. You will get new scientists and plus 6 resources, or anomaly research speed plus 20%. Plus 6 resources. Let's get another scientist. Like, anomaly research speed plus 70% is nice, but we can't expand it much anymore. So yeah, let's get that new scientist. Now let's see if he's good. This guy's available. Level 2. That's okay. 41. So that. Oh, he's spark of genius. Klein. Technology. Okay, this guy is only one who doesn't have spark of genius. Okay, I'm gonna replace you with this guy. Hopefully this research will be now faster because of this research speed plus 10%. Oh, okay, I'm gonna replace you. Because this guy also is expert in biology, and we are now researching biology, so finishing xenobiology will be also a lot faster. Sanchi, you have level 5 guy, you have level 5 guy, so yeah, nothing's gonna change. Yeah, Kumaki is in our hands, let's take Nashira, or how many... Who knows how strong Nashira is, okay? Or starbase in Nashira is. Let's take it. So, are you willing to make peace? Not yet. Now, who's gonna be our next enemy? Well, New Osnabrück again. When we can declare war on them. 22-40, so 2 years. Yeah, great, we're gonna take... Oh, frag, we've lost this... Not Corvette. That's unfortunate. Not Corvette ship we had. Oh, that's really unfortunate. So, how much minerals, or not minerals, alloys do we need to reinforce our fleet? 1,000. Ah, that's a lot. Okay, let's take Rustam. 2 minerals. You know, screw that, guys. Get repairs in all wares. Sanchi, you know what? Continue with that. After that, you can do this research project. Construction ship has nothing to do. In that case, let's build mining stations and research stations. If we are building, if we are already building this observation post, great, let's continue with that. And we're gonna take those two planets here. They have energy credits, which we really need since we are actually losing energy credits. You're done? Yeah, great, move here, and then we're gonna take Terra. And... Oh, 2 more energy credits. I think we're gonna take everything here. Then we're gonna be able to make peace. Or then we're gonna make peace. Yeah, we're gonna take everything here. There is one hole, which is nice. I think we can research it, or we can already do stuff with it, right? I think we can. Okay, construction ship, you are done. Great, let's build outposts in Iberia. We have mastered a new technology! Hyperair breach points and xenobiology. So what do we want to research with physics? Research alternatives plus 1. Deflectors, let's research better deflectors. Tile blockers. Ground defense planning, defense army damage plus 33%, naval capacity from soldier jobs plus 2. Okay, how many those style blockers dangerous wildlife do we have? 1. Okay, only 1. So that's not priority. You know, let's get vitality boosters so our people will live longer. Can actually upgrade this. Well, we can, or we could get more reinforcements. System survey complete. Which right now would be a lot more useful. Okay, get reinforcements. And you will jump here, then here, and then we're gonna take payout. And then we're gonna make peace with this Star Core. Doranian. Abduction proposal? Abduct scientist? We've identified a scientist among... No. He's still savage. Leave him with his people. Yeah, he's still savage. Oh, and Bellatrix! Let's go for indoctrination. Nope, we will definitely do aggressive observation. Let's get more biology. Society research. Incoming transmission. You want peace? No peace. We're gonna make peace. We're gonna have peace when we're gonna take those systems here. And maybe Brustam. We didn't find any enemy planet yet. Or any enemy fleet. Or didn't meet them. We don't need to make peace yet. We can take more land on our planets. At least those two. They have two death planets. Then death planets here. I don't think I want to do. But maybe we're gonna land here. Like, there's tons of energy here. And minerals. And tons of trade value. That would be awesome if we would have it.
Construction complete.
Construction ship, you have nothing to do. Let's build mining stations. Well, we'll see. Definitely we're gonna send our ships to repair. They will definitely need that. Oh, in Yotbam, great. Construction ship has nothing to do. In that case, let's build mining station and a research station. And after that, we have nothing to do unless... Nope. Yeah, oh, sunship, you have nothing to do. Where am I gonna send you? Okay, I'm gonna send you to Repairum Prime, you can do assist research there. Since there is nothing else we can actually do. How much minerals, or minerals, alloys do we need? 600. Let's get more reinforcements and yeah, let's get to... Just, let's move to Durashum. Durachus. Another research, so what do you want? High water exhaustion, well, I know. Interstellar ceramometal armor, that would be nice. Oh! Exploit resource, volatile mods. Yeah, let's research that. Mold stabilization, 34 months. So next research will finish in 22 months. It will be vitality boosters. And 1 month after that, improved deflectors.
Construction complete.
I think we could take Long Raxana. Well, we will see. Like, taking this planet, this system would be really awesome for us.
Construction complete.
There's enemy fleet, which is, okay, kinda strong. And 500. We could win this. Oh, maybe not. You know what, let's not risk it. Let's take Brustam and Seradon enough, and with that we will finish this war. Construction ship, you have nothing to do. In that case, I will disband you. We don't need you anymore. Construction ship, after you are done, just get here. Tundra world, great, we could colonize that. You accept, okay, there is peace. Oh, now, if I'm incorrect, we can declare war on those guys, yes. Okay, new orders. Let's send our fleet to Zargon. We will definitely upgrade this to Starport when we can have alloys. Transport ships, you also move to Zargon. So. We're gonna take this system, those systems here. I don't really care about Polaris and Acrux. You know, or maybe... Oh, 15! Oh, that's nice. For now, definitely let's send three here and let's get more reinforcements. Goroti, BF, okay. Here we have unemployed person. Oh, we don't have governor. Okay, let's recruit one. This guy's cheap. Why this guy is so expensive? Oh yeah, because of this. Clear cost plus 68%. In that case, this cheap guy is really nice and he's young. Let's recruit him. Definitely. So, there is some unemployed person here. What do we want? Food? I don't think we will need food. Let's produce more minerals. Here we have, we don't have enough housings. In that case, let's build this city district. What's that? Stubborn experience leader. Leader experience gain minus 25%. Well, that's unfortunate.
Construction complete.
How much allies do we need? Nothing. Slog chosen the enter into nourishing bag with new assigned dead. Well, interesting. Let's get more reinforcements. Someone died. One of our scientists. Luckily we have one who's available. Unfortunately that means that improved reflectors now will be researched 3 months later. Which is unfortunate. ...177 alloys.
Construction complete.
Yeah, we're going to we need to sell some minerals and food. Batrix 4 at exchange, well, no one cares. When they're gonna be problem, we're gonna destroy them. We're gonna transfer, we will make food out of them. Few more days and this city district will be done.
Construction complete.
Battle of space piracy. Battle for void and are responsible for sweat attacks against our vulnerable trade routes in Iax. Where is Iax? Iax. Iax is here. Oh, frack. How long until our fleet will get there? 200 days. Well, that's unfortunate.
We have mastered a new technology.
Yep, we're gonna lose this.
Construction complete.
Will we complete the destroy or they will... Okay, no, it's still gonna be there. Luckily, construction ship, build this mining station and then the research station, and after that I'm gonna send you to Iax. What are you? Nerdy Starcore, what are you doing in my land? Research! Naval capacity, terraforming or Hall of Judgment, planetary capital? Let's research colonial centralization.
We have mastered a new technology.
Ooh. We can have more ships, great! That means we need another 1000 alloys, which we still do not have. Another research, finally! Energy crates from technicians plus 10%, oh! Let's definitely research that. It's gonna be finished in 19 months. Now 27 months, because we are losing energy crates, or energy crates will be problem. Will be gone soon. Okay, let's sell some food. Oh, we have so much consumer goods. Let's sell some of them. And also let's sell some minerals. And with that we can buy some alloys. Maybe not. You know what, yeah, let's buy alloys. And let's upgrade this outpost. Market, let's build more alloys. Trade routes. Out of 2 trade value located in the Rubis, 0% of it is reaching the destination of Goroti. Due to piracy. Yeah, we need to deal with those pirates. Okay, this is high. We have some pirates here. Why didn't we claim this? We should definitely do something about that. And let's build outpost, let's upgrade starport. Hopefully it will lower piracy. Trade. There's some piracy here, some piracy here.
Hostile Xeno fleet engaged.
Okay, let's build outpost. Let's upgrade this outpost to starport. Pirate station raided. How much alloys do we need? A lot. Okay, for now, are we building any ships? No. Okay, let's go to fleet manager. Not fleet manager. Ship designer. Oh, we finally can have destroyers. Reactor booster, well, why not? Oh, let's cancel this auto-generated designs. And I'm gonna delete you. And I'm not gonna delete you. Okay, in that case, let's do some changes. And let's add destroyer here. It means 5. Also, let's retrofit you to this corvette. You guys definitely get here to Zargon once again. Now, how much minerals we need? 800 or alloys. Construction ship, you are done. Great. Move here to Yax, and after that, you can get here. We can build this star post or outpost. We still cannot research natural wormholes. Great, okay. I thought we could. Seems like I was mistaken. Oh, we can actually get here. Oh, I remember. No, we can get here. I thought that we cannot. Oh, damn it. So we can expand. We just need to deal with those hostiles. Okay, change your plans, guys. Let's get to Escond. Totally forgot about this part of space and where we could expand. How much alloys do we need to reinforce our fleet? 800. Well, that's a lot of alloys which we do not have. So we can have 2 more people. More when we're gonna have 2 more people, we can build this another slot. Something which will give us a lot more alloys. Same goes to this colony. I definitely want more. Definitely want more alloys.
Construction complete.
How long? 135 days. So we are slowly moving towards Escond. Why didn't we expand this? I thought we've expanded everything. Or we've built everything, or expanded everywhere. Well, it seems like we did not. Like your distinction, let's build this construction ship, 85 alloys. We will need it. Okay, let's spend those alloys. Damn it.
Construction complete.
Oh, Alpha Alliance. Who are you? Can we do situation log? Alpha Alliance, 4 months. Well, too late. I don't care. Oh, at Ether Drake. So we definitely won't expand here. Construction ship, you are done. Okay, move to Rashnike. Sunship, you will also move to Kehines. It's on our hands. Okay. Let's defeat this outpost or alien station. Guys, you can return home to Groti. Now, Sunship. Survey system, then you can survey, or you can do research. Do we have automatic exploration? Answer is yes, awesome. And seems like we lost one corvette. Unfortunate. Senior Executioner Vika has leveled up. Okuni is fortunately still only has level 1. Oh, but it's a lot of supply speed plus 30%. This is awesome. You can move to Escond. You are moving towards Rulon. No, towards Miklor's Vortex. And we will need another generator district. You know what, let's build it now. Do you know what? Yeah, we also build generator district on this colony. Let's get some reinforcements. Oh, Unity, awesome. Or Trations. Starbase damage increased by 25%. Starbase upkeep upgrade cost is reduced by 43%. That means less alloys we're gonna spend. I'm definitely gonna take that. Ship upkeep reduced by 10%, naval capacity increased by 20%. Ship build cost reduced by 10%. Well, that's a lot more alloys we're gonna save. You know what, yeah, let's focus on master ship rights. What's that? Fleet command limit is increased by 20%, admiral. You know what, after that, our next unity alteration we're gonna take will be the great game. So starbases are cheaper. Those cheaper ships are now great.
System survey complete.
Construction ship, in that case, build this outpost when we gonna have enough alloys next month. And our research is done. Chemical plants, physics research from researchers, disruptor, fusion reactor, FT, barrier point defense, UV lasers. Basic commodities. Let's research basic commodities next month. Kiva. It's now great. So we have motor stabilization. Exotic gases refineries. Nice. Turns minerals into exotic gases. I like that. Or we can finally get ceramic metal armor. Let's research that. Okay, we are building this generator district. What did I wanted to build here? Gene clinic. People will be born faster. Yeah, let's build this gene clinic here. Construction ship. Finally build this outpost here in Escond.
Construction complete.
Sajib, you are done. Great. In that case, you can do automatic exploration. I don't really care about where you're gonna go. You know what? I do care about where you're gonna go. You will survey those two systems, then you can go wherever you want, which is... Or not, after that, move here. Then I will not care where you're gonna go, and you will do... You will get automatic exploration. You are done. Nothing changed with our plan, so let's move our fleet to Zargon. And we will fight New Ostland Death.
Construction complete.
Yeah. And also, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.